We're glad you've logged on to clickorlando.com. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges, pinpointing heat and then storms. Rain chances are increasing because of tropical moisture working in as we head into the next couple of days. Today, gradually increasing rain chances to 40% and a high of 93. If you're making evening plans on this Friday, we'll see minimal rain chances after 8 at 20%. But here's the breakdown with the clouds and rain forecast. We see that moisture streaming in from the south and southeast. It will continue in waves throughout the afternoon and evening. And of course, once we heat up, this humid, unstable atmosphere will fire up some heavy downpours, and it will continue through the weekend with fairly high rain chances. High temperatures today in the low and mid 90s, and will continue with rain through your Sunday and even Monday. Have a great day.